What's up, y'all? So, we got saurok. It's a fairly good early race. Try to do some quick upgrades. I'll push it and I'll be right back. Okay, just wanted to get a drink. Now I'm gonna go tier 2 on this base too.
Upgrade complete.
What I'll do is I'll go here in the middle. Since no one's gone hero in the middle yet. I almost want to do that and be hidden from Ultimate Weapon.
Thank you. Research complete. Research complete.
Careful in the middle. So
upgrade.
We'll do that.
Was there something you wanted?
Let's go. probably upgrade to tier 3, tier 4 on this side. Try to engulf Red.
Research complete.
Greetings, my lord.
Good time to save up for tier 3. That's the weird part is what's Naga's keeping up because of heroes? Because he's leveling his heroes. No.
damn seawater. I'll never get these coils out of my hair.
The lesser must be.
Without delay.
Look, I don't have time for this nonsense.
I'll sing a requiem for the landwalkers.
I think I want to get ulti.
Research complete.
Kind of want to get visual on what's going on. On my side.
Research complete. Research complete. Research complete.
Thank you.
please, my lord.
Both of his heroes are hyper weak.
Thank you.
by bare necessity.
Research complete.
Thing I don't understand, I don't know what Abir is doing. I think he just went like all our heroes. Because he used up so much mana.
Kneel before your queen!
I'll smite him. Is in the mid. He had mid probably for a bit, but I don't know why he didn't do upgrades. What was his upgrades? Research 30. Yeah, look at that difference. He was just summoning heroes like crazy. Summoned 12, and I only summoned 9, and that's like, look at the disparity to there. It's a huge gulf. But that was a good game. Actually, Saurok is very dominant. But thank you all for watching and have a great day. Later.